Hi everybody, this your girl April, just coming to say hello, and I'm glad to be a part of YouTube now. This will be my official first actual video. The other ones were dark and I didn't speak loud enough. I guess, you know, I don't know what was wrong, but anyway, tonight I'm coming at you guys just to get some feedback on my wig that I'm going to be using in the Madel wig contest. It's the Aspire. I already cut the lace and glued it down and everything. I learned that from just listening to everybody, Sophia and Love Kisses 99. All of y'all with the good informative tutorials on these wigs and how to handle them and how to do everything. And I messed up a couple of times, but that's okay because you have to mess up a couple of times in order to get it right. I also am choosing this wig. I've been brushing on it and playing with it, but I chose this wig because I like the fact that it is heat resistant. Even if the curls do fall out, you can always put a curl back in there. And I have used my Conair that the other April uses, that she used on her Sade wig. And shouts out to you, girl, because I didn't know that we could heat it all the way up to 7 on the dial. I was using 3, which was working, but not really. But the fact that you can curl this just makes it all the better, and it makes it where you can do a lot more with your wig, plus it lasts longer. See that? But I haven't decided what I'm gonna do with it yet, but this is it. And if you guys could give me some feedback on it, tell me what you think. Should I get another one? Is the color okay? And what you think of my makeup? I'm no makeup guru. I'm just a lonely housewife having fun with this video camera. So everybody just let me know what you think. I'm wearing Rule by MAC, and I dab a little bit on my lips, put some gloss over it. And the other is a highlight by Sheer Cover, the mineral makeup that you see on late night TV, if any of you stay up late like me, because I rarely sleep. But I would like to have some feedback on it. If some of you can do that for me. I know not that many know about my channel yet, but I am looking forward to hearing what you all have to say. Thank you for tuning in, and I will see you guys the next time. Bye bye.